Hello Savik, this video about your chips, the first chips, focal length I pre-programmed 28 mm and aperture 3.5 to 16. Look, all aperture will be changed. This is your first chip. The second chip I pre-programmed focal length is 200 mm and the aperture range from 4 to 22. This is your second full working chip. And chip number 3. I pre-programmed focal length at 55 mm and aperture range from 1.8 to 16. This is your chip number 3, full working. Look, this is all 3 your chips, caliber and super glue. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you. Thank you for your attention.